la capanno.
ఇంకా గౌడ్రా గౌడ్రా ఇక్కడ
वेटलैंड हार्वेस्टर वेटलैंड का मीन्स इट कैन वर्क इन वेटलैंड पानी में यू नो में जा सकता है ये दिस मशीन हैज बीन मैन्युफैक्चर्ड बाय एस एक्शन कंस्ट्रक्शन इक्विपमेंट लिमिटेड फरीदाबाद दिस मशीन इज ए 7 feet cutter bar machine having 62 horsepower engine and fully hydraulic system fitted with tracks which can operate in any soil conditions. This can work one hour 1 acre it can harvest. In 1 hour it consumes about 8 liters of diesel and it can go in any types of soil conditions in South India, wetland, dry land, all types of soil conditions it can work. It is a very advanced machine which is having a specialized tap system of threshing which reduces the grain losses. Grain loss is almost negligible and cleaning efficiency is very good. You can see the cleaning efficiency. This is one of the latest machine in India. It can be compared with any other machines. So it is manufactured by Ace company in Faridabad.
Rate.
Sir. Yeah. The cost of the machine is around 20 lakhs and it is available in Bangalore. We have a Bangalore central marketing office where from where we can supply spare parts round the year. We can supply any time. We can contact us. We will also help the customer in training. We have specialized mechanics who can attend the repairs under warranty.
Also, we are going to market transplanter, cultivator.
This is one of the machine harvesters we are manufacturing. We are also marketing transplanters. That is paddy transplanter, which will come very shortly. We also market rotavators, multi-purpose cultivators, we are balers. We that means every agriculture operations we have a machine, so that total mechanization we can take care, and which will reduce dependence on labor.
ಕೆಲವು ಮಾರವ್ರಿಗೆ ಬಟ್ ಆದ್ರೆ ನಾವೇನಂದ್ರೆ ಇದು ದನ ಮೇಯೋದ್ರಿಂದ ಫ್ರೀಯಾಗಿ ಕೊಟ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀವಿ ರೈತರಿಗೆ, ಫ್ರೀಯಾಗಿ ಇದು ಮಾಡ್ಬಿಡ್ತೀವಿ ಅಷ್ಟೇ ನಮ್ಮ ಸ್ನೇಹಿತರುಗಳಿಗೆ. ರೈಟ್ ಇದೆ, ಹುಲ್ಲುಗೆ ಭಾರಿ ಬೇಡಿಕೆ ಇದೆ ಈ ಸಾರಿ ಮಾತ್ರ, ತುಂಬ ತೊಂದರೆ ಇದೆ. ಮಿಷಿನ್ ಪರವಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿ ಬರ್ತಿದೆ ಇಳುವರಿ, ಇಳುವರಿ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ, ಎಲ್ಲ ಬರ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಣ್ಣ, ಮಿಷಿನ್ಗಳು ಬೇರೆ ಥರ ಇದೆ. ಬಟ್ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಕೆಲವುದರಲ್ಲಿ ವೇಸ್ಟೇಜ್ ಆಗ್ತದೆ, ಹುಲ್ಲೊಳಗಡೆ ಒಂದು 4 ಕಾಳು 10 ಕಾಳು ಹೋಗ್ತದೆ. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಹುಲ್ಲೊಳಗಡೆ ಭತ್ತ ಬೀಳ್ತಾ ಇಲ್ಲ, ಕ್ಲೀನಾಗಿ ಡೆಲಿವರಿ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದೆ.